Alright. Here we have Warrior of Light versus Garland. Fight this battle piece. Let's do it.
So you've come.
To learn the truth and put an end to the conflict.
Your foolish efforts amount to naught. We are trapped in eternal conflict, a cycle of battle without end.
Battle without end?
Indeed. As the conflict between the gods carries on for all eternity, so our battles will also be repeated forever and ever. That is the truth of this world. We cannot escape this fate. Far better for you to rid yourself of any hope. It is time for you to accept the cycle and embrace combat's grim pleasure.
Garland, I pity you.
Pardon?
You are bound by the chains of destiny and steeped in despair. And for that, I pity you. Indeed, we have repeated our battles time and time again. You could say that we have been caught in the cycle of battle. But now that I know the truth, I can overcome it. All that is left to do now is to fight to end the cycle.
You can defeat me here. But that would only be another step in the cycle.
Whatever destiny the world may hold for me, I will never give up. This battle shall come to an end, and I shall save you too.
You save me? I have heard enough nonsense.
Come light!
This is the cycle of battle! We will never come to accept one another. We shall always be in conflict!
Destiny
ends here!
End it, if you can!
Pretty sick cutscene. Doggy dodge. How high can we go? Oh, should probably get that. Here we go.
I give my all to this sword. Remember.
Always have to concentrate.
You're finished.
Nice.
Brute force does not equal strength.
This light. The crystal.
So you have obtained it. The crystal holds the power to sever the shackles of time.
Then it has the power to bring this conflict to a close.
And even put an end to the gods' existence.
What did you say?
What would happen to the gods if all the crystals were gathered? What would happen to the world if its cycle of conflicts was suddenly broken? Not even the gods could foresee the bedlam that awaits. We shall meet again in the near future.
The cycle is not yet over. I will have to face Garland again. Unless we win the real conflict. But...
yeah, definitely not the last time we're gonna fight him.
Is everyone all right?
Of course. It was a piece of cake.
So now we all have our crystals. We should get going.
Yes, let us hurry. Cosmos is waiting. No matter how many times darkness threatens to swallow the world, the light will always be with us.